smile, I don't think we would be where we are today.
There's a story I know. It is about the Earth and how it floats in space on the back of a turtle. I've heard this story many times, and each time someone tells the story, it changes.
The global village has become a global theater, with everybody on the planet simultaneously participant as actor.
Here's my cat.
Wherever you are, Canada invites you to Expo 67. Bonjour!
I think we've got to let the beauty of the land speak to us.